The mission of our school is very much based in creating preparation for life, where the students understand interdisciplinary thinking, project-based learning, and presentation. We had purchased from a company the software package that would they had promised allow us to track grades, post online syllabi, create class websites, and it was a fair amount of money for a small school. We were talking about probably a $7,000 or $8,000 outlay for the first year. By the time we got to assessment period, we used narrative-based assessments, so the teachers have to write a lot. I had a meeting with the director, and we were looking at being 24 hours away from the assessment period starting, and we didn't have a live system yet. We had already started using some Google Docs just for some intra-staff communications, and the director looked at me and he said, could you create a temporary solution in Google Docs if you stayed up all night and I gave you a day off next week? And I thought about it and I said, yes, I think we could create a workaround. And it actually took me about 4 hours to replace the full assessment system, which was about 90% of what we had hoped from that other system. The next morning it was live, it was available. All of the teachers were comfortable and able to use it. And by the end of the first assessment period, we had really decided that it wasn't a temporary solution, it was the best solution. Almost unanimously amongst our staff, they said it was better than any system they had ever used. And it was a system that primarily, while it was built on top of the Google Apps system, we built ourselves.
I find it fabulous that I can go into the student's work as a co-editor with the student and make some comments in there, and then the kid can see, I don't have to print anything out, and it's right there, they can access it from home, from school, from wherever, and we're kind of working on the document together.
Really, 90% of our school's computing is now happening online. All they need to do is open an internet browser. Computers that had been closeted at the beginning of the year, I was able to pull out and set up, because all I really needed them to do was to be able to connect to the internet and access the students' Google Apps accounts.
We've kind of just scratched the surface. We've got like a spreadsheet that we've been using to keep track of, here, kids, here's all your assignments, and here's if you've turned it in or not. And some of the kids felt that was sort of uncomfortable about, like, it's like we don't give grades anyway. So it's not like whether you've got a good grade or a bad grade, it's just like, did you do the assignment or didn't you do it? And you can go and check and see. And a few students really feel like they really want to have all of their stuff in, and so that has been, you know, promoting them to actually get their work done.
Our students very frequently at this point are just submitting their assignments to teachers via shared documents. Many of them appreciate the fact that they can't lose their documents anymore. They can't lose their thumb drive. They can't say, oh, I left it on the computer at home.
I think that the benefits are huge. I feel comfortable and confident of having students use it. It's safe. And I think that the collaboration that it engenders is huge.
I would absolutely recommend that other schools consider Google Apps. It's saved our school an enormous amount of money. It's provided us with an enormous amount of flexibility to tailor needs to our school. And I've actually already been in contact with other nonprofits and discussed with other schools, because we really feel like we've found something important.